All right, whoever's watching, got me a pretty nice red oak this morning. There'll be a lot of rigging. Got a homemade lowering device we'll get some use out of. Thanks, sir. Oh, I'm just wait. Wait till I get up there. Oh. Hold that line down till I get a.
Good. We need it tighter.
Yeah, tighter. Yeah, there. Yeah, right. That should be good now. That should be enough weight on that line now.
You gonna use the handsaw for that one? Yeah, get those things out of the way.
Yep. And we're getting started. That's the start. Ouch. One of these days I'll have to get chainsaw pants. Actual pants, not.
I think I got some.
I put a little nick in my.
I should have worn them today.
Yeah, I got some out in the truck for. Oh, probably yeah. Should be wearing them.
Them all right to wear up in the tree though.
Yeah, they're not comfortable at all. Whoa. Side.
in the summer.
It's, dude, it's just hot and miserable. Oh, back here, probably. Well, I'll try not to. I want to take my time too.
Yeah, I know.
All right, I think I need to get up there, get everything else set first, and then come back down. So I'll turn the camera off. All right, got up here. Start with the rigging point here. Everything looks good. Okay, I think this might work. Start. Where do we want to start? Should we go for stuff over here to get it out of the way? You know what I mean? This one. You want me to try to, you gonna be able to?
I think I get it.
I'm gonna say, let me know. I might be able to. Yeah, don't let it down too far. Can you grab it from there?
Maybe. I can see where it's getting hurt.
Well, no, I mean, can you touch the tip and pull it towards you? There you go. Nice. On the other side of that branch. There you go. What are you doing? Are you trying to hit the house? Oh, geez.
Whatever.
Oh, I know. Is that what he is? Wow. You gotta, yeah, let me know, dude. Let me know. I mean, I'm just trying to. Well, I'll take this piece here then. Oh, Dave.
It broke.
Don't break them. Grab onto something thicker. That ain't nothing? Okay.
Weight wise, I'm thinking we could just take the whole tree. I can hold it.
Could you? Just rig, like you said, just rig the top out of it?
Yeah. Yeah, this thing makes a world of difference.
Oh, I know. That's why I borrowed it. Do you want a tarp, Dave?
No.
Put some stuff on a tarp and then maybe drag it?
No, I think I'm alright.
Okay. There's tarps and...
I don't think I will have much to clean up. So.
Okay.
Keep doing like I'm doing it, cutting it up.
Yeah, no, I know. And I'll try to pace it that way too, so it's going real good.
If I can make piles like this on the trailer, you'll pack them down as you go.
Okay. Well, I didn't know if you wanted to put like piles like that on a tarp and then just slide them out to the trailer, then pick them up or something.
No.
All right. Okay. All right, let's take this chunk here. Let that thing settle down a little bit. Nice job, Dave. Nice job. I know it, man. Where's your helmet?
Got my helmet on. You can't see me with this orange shirt.
Just grab the tree. There it goes. There it goes. Let it down. Oh, spinning too much now. There you go. Oh. Yeah, I'll get it. Just don't worry about the rope right now, Dave. There you go. Let her down. You got to hang on to something, Dave. No, you ain't hanging on to no branch, though, dude.
Yeah, they're all breaking off.
You got to get bigger ones. You might have too many wraps on that porta wrap, dude. No, you ain't got no control over it.
Oh,
Yep, let's see if I can get it out over here. There you go. Oh. Yeah, I can't give you much more. I'm up against the tree. Yeah, like maybe right there. Let me see if I can get it. There. Is that helping or hurting? Can you grab it now? There you go. All right, it's all yours. Good job. I brought the positioning point right here. You see that?
What?
I put a ring right here.
Oh, yeah.
So it tried to get it underneath the landscape further.
Yep.
This one's probably going to get hung up a little bit.
Oh.
In these other branches. Perfect.
I let it drop. I didn't try to control it at all. You get it on the other side of that log, are you
there? I was trying.
Can't, don't worry.
Nope.
Right, hold
I'll hold it up against the trunk as much as I can. Go ahead and let down a little bit. No, I think it's going to swing out towards the pine. But yeah, I mean, let it fall just a touch if you can. That'll get you in practice. Nice. That took a chunk out. You want me to try pushing it over?
Yeah, if you can make it or twist it or something a little bit. I can almost get it, not quite. Yeah, that might be all right.
Well, hang on. There's a lot on there. Getting it?
Yep.
Don't let it down yet, Dave. There you go. There it is. Good job. Yep, good job. Nice, dude. Nice. I think the nice part on this tree the most is that it's high. That everything, we had a high enough tie point. Break. Made some phone calls. Oh, I sat there too long. Good thing I only had one. It's just not running 100%, man. I don't know. Not really warmed up either, but good job. Yeah, well, and you knew we needed to. It'd be nice to just get that with one brush load. Well, it just makes it safer down there for you too, moving around. Yeah. Even though you should have your hard hat on. I know. Ready? Big piece.
What?
That was a big piece.
Still ain't got any weight to it.
Dude, it moved this tree. Careful. Yep, there you go. Tie it off to that thing and cut her up. There it is. Okay, sounds good. I'm ready. Well, the cell reception should be pretty good up here. No. Actually, I can see the one. I think I'm as high as it. Down here in Indian Brook. Yeah. Yep. Cool. Well, when we dump this brush. Yeah, I know. Yep, we gotta keep moving. Later. Bruce thinks we're gonna get wet. Bruce thinks we're gonna get wet. And I think he's right. Yep. Yeah, because if I can get it down to a trunk today, dude, I can come back tomorrow and just chunk out. Okay. Chunk out, toss it. Because I can actually feel it getting a little cooler. Steel-toed. For now, Dave, go ahead and take that and just put it in the grass heading towards the trailer. Yep. Let's get some stuff down here. Is that a little heavier?
Yeah, but I don't have a wrap on.
Oh, we didn't put a wrap. Yeah, that's right.
Which wasn't bad. I mean...
I'm just gonna send this one, Dave. Nope.
Oh.
to the top with the rigging. So I need to rig this top. So I need to bring the lowering device or the rings down lower. Nice. Nice. Yep. Try to start chunking these.
this white route?
I don't know, dude. I'd like to think so, but I might leave it on me. Maybe we'll... Let me just kind of see how it goes. The first one. Cut all the way through. Yeah, just a little piece there. Yeah, man. I really need to get that, because man, if that catches a little bit, I don't want it to flip. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think. I mean, it'll tear, but man, dude, you want me to just give it a good shove? Big piece. Yeah.
Oh.
ridge in here somewhere. What?
What's the matter?
I'm just getting a wedge. It's starting to pinch. So I made up this little string wedge thing. Oh.